job that you had tonight operating within the trees that are their bigs?
Yeah, you know, I just give a lot of credit to my teammates. You know, they helped me get open, get the open shots when we needed. And, you know, all the credit to my teammates for getting me open tonight.
Take me through the start of this new year. You guys have now won 6 of the 7 right out of the gates in 2023. What's that mentality been like for you guys?
Our mentality is on the defensive end, you know, getting defensive stops, just playing as hard as we can on the defensive end, and then just letting the offense come. And that's how we've been able to win games, is on the defensive end.
You guys have done it in a tough manner, too. You've been shorthanded. Just take me through, you know, the challenges of this run being so shorthanded.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. At this level, it's always next man up. And coach always tells us, you know, next man up and come out with a chip on your shoulder and give 100%. And nobody can mess with us when we can go. Everybody goes 100%.
Maybe do that chip on your shoulder right now. These past few games, you've lit it up. You've been everywhere. I mean, did you take it upon yourself to really be more active?
I mean, that's just my game, is just playing as hard as I can, getting offensive rebounds, loose balls, giving my team extra shots, and, you know, just cutting to the basket hard and just making the play whenever I'm needed to make the play.
Knowing how tall they were, I mean, how much of a challenge did you really take on yourself to be as effective as possible?
Well, I use my versatility, you know. I can jump with most of those dudes, so, you know, I just have that chip on my shoulder to not let them out-tough me and just play as hard as I can.
You made a lot of big plays on the defensive side of the ball. How much pride do you take in your defense?
We're a defensive team, you know, 100%. You know, it'll come on the offensive end, but to win in this league, you got to play defense and you got to rebound. So that's what we talk about nonstop.
Thank you.